Hey y'all, it's Paula here to tell y'all a little bit about the inspiration behind my furniture collection. As a little girl growing up in Georgia, there was nothing I loved more than spending time with my family and friends. The breathtaking beauty of this land has always brought me great comfort. When I invite somebody into my home, y'all, I'm sharing all things I love. So, you know, it's important to me to be surrounded by furniture that really says who I am. And I want all my guests to feel welcome and comfortable enough to sit and stay a while. And y'all, that's the spirit behind my furniture. You know, it's inspired by the way I live in my home in Savannah. And it's more than just pretty to look at. It's easy to live with. They are like real furnishings for real living. You won't find anything overly fancy, highly polished in our home or in my furniture collection. Instead, I've tried to create timeless pieces that are gonna mix and match beautifully with the furniture you've already had in your home that you've adored for years. From the living room to the dining room and bedroom, I have put my heart into designing pieces that are gonna be as practical as they are pretty. In fact, each piece offers smart features and thoughtful design details that make them really truly usable. And the finishes, oh my goodness, the beautiful time-worn finishes kinda makes it almost hard to tell y'all if they're new or an old family piece. As I travel around the country, y'all, visiting relatives and fans, you know, I learn a lot about their lives. And I really think they're a lot like me. You know, we think of home as a retreat, as a place to unwind and relax, and we take great comfort in the people and the things that we cherish most. I've created Paula Deen Home for people who really enjoy home and kind of everything that comes with it. And I hope that my furniture brings you comfort, and I really think it does. And I hope you discover something you just love in the Paula Deen Home collection. Bye, y'all.